We're back here at home. A trial date now set for Dr. Jorge Zamora-Quezada and his wife, Macy Zamora. Both were in federal court today for new charges linked to a federal health care fraud investigation. They're facing additional charges of conspiracy to obstruct justice and have pled not guilty to charges they face. The couple remains in federal custody. Jury selection scheduled to begin October 2nd.